I can shoot this thing into the air all day long, but we won't really know how good it works until you got something that fights back.
Amazing.
August, your people made this? How?
Who cares? No other way but through. Need to keep moving.
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn. I'm great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe.
August is uneasy with this place.
looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy, from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here, would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
What's this for? Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a doctor in Giro Casio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Packs, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Packs. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
After the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't.
Zahidi, What do you make of the structures in this canyon?
I'm trying to date them. They're certainly ancient, like the ruins in the jungle or August's village. But I had no idea August's people were capable of such colossal stonework.
I don't think we've scratched the surface of what August's people were capable of. This should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Without memories of the past, the future.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
They kept on calling these things phones long after people had pretty much stopped using them to talk to anybody. Folks today ain't never gonna know the joy of swiping and swiping to escape their horrible lives a minute. Or maybe just escaping having to talk to other people about their own horrible lives.
Got McCain too. And half his men.
Now he's gonna face the battle. He's gonna bury him alive.
That's good.
Please! I haven't eaten for days. Do you have anything to spare? A shoe? A belt?
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared.
This must be Jakob's old place.
Ain't nobody stupid. Watch it, don't step on the bomb.
Wanna try the new blend? Call it the liver spinner. It's okay. If you're scared and you don't want to face that target, want to try the new blend? That'll do nicely.
That'll do nicely. That'll do nicely. You know where to find me.
My friend, I do believe you're gonna get along.
Run against the insurgents. We must rise up against the EPA.
Grand Marshal's got us.
If I sit here long.
Thank you.
all have to see this. August. What happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit.
Hide! In there! Go!
Thank you.
giant cockroaches are right here!
What the hell happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages.
Why would they do that?
Outrider, we're burying August's body. Do you want to join us?
I'm not there yet. I'm gonna stay a bit longer. Take another look through the camp's remains. Found something you should know about. More of Munroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did, about the packs transforming.
Does he say why? Why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying it. Another keystone?
Whenever you're ready to head out, we'll be waiting for you at camp. Outriders, I don't want to alarm the others, but we're not alone. I can see someone out there, wandering.
A wanderer, huh? Stay here. I'll check it out.
Wheelchair sure is killing my arms, but I have a feeling that soon enough, these biceps are going to be the new talk of the town.
Because I need to know, that's why. But if you need to know, it's because...
You again.
Oh. Seems we're searching for the same thing, but for different reasons. There's another monolith I need to examine over yonder. But the danger is too great.
You can't handle these creatures? I really find that hard to believe.
I don't fear the creatures. I fear what I would do to them. What I would unleash. But the monolith holds secrets. Perhaps there is a way back. Could you aid me in reaching it? You will be compensated.
Count me in.
What he said about fearing what he'd unleash. How long has he been altered? How long before the same happens to me? Maybe indulging him might get me some answers.
We may walk the shores of Enoch, but Enoch is also within us. We are a way for this planet to know itself.